was a guard for the Hebrew student lieutenant. In the 3 long years he stayed there, I got to know him well. When it comes, he was a friend of mine. He used to say, "But do you know where I'm going? And they'd be out of here. Alabama could be heaven if the Lord was there." And talked about the South Land, those drifting rubber shores. I never seen a man who loved it before. Honeysuckle vines and sugar cane. Swimming holes, fishing poles, early morning frost. And sleeping under tin-proof when it rained. They talked about the country road and the cabin in the pines. And a girl with wavy long chestnut brown hair. They talked about the beauty of his Blue Ridge Mountain home. And down here made me think that I was there. It's been almost a year now since that hot night in July, when it hit the guard and joined the fence. I had my rifle ready, but I couldn't let it fly. I shot over his head, we ain't seen him since. Then last week, the postman brought a letter to my door, marked no return address and no reply. It just said, "Nobody knows the Birmingham's gonna see this boy again. But if you're ever down our way, won't you please drop by? But you know where I'm going to get me out of here. Alabama could be heaven if the Lord was there." And he talked about the South Atlantic, though he couldn't keep from the shores. I never seen a man who lived before.
I spell cowboy. I'm a football. Basketball, baseball.
NASCAR.
Hey, I drove, you ain't gonna believe this. I drove Darrell Walton's race car today.
Just over that hill. Downwind behind me, move quick.